Again, welcome back to the online classes of Gokuldas Public School. How are you, dear students? We are discussing the chapter 2, addition and subtraction, in which we are discussing the topic subtraction, right? Here, in today's class, we are going to learn exercise 2.6. Read question number 1. Open your book. Exercise 2.6. Open page number 29. Exercise 2.6, exercise 2.6, page number 29, question number 1 we are discussing. Let's start. Let's begin. Read question. Find the difference and check your answer. Now you have to perform two tasks here. You have to perform two tasks. What are the tasks? First, find the difference. So you will find the difference, right? And check your answer. Now you have to check that is your answer correct or not. So in this exercise we will perform two operations. First we will perform two tasks. First task is to find the subtraction, another task is to check our answer. Okay, so let's start doing the first one. I have already written on the board the question. So start subtracting. 4 minus 1. 4 minus 1 is 3. 6 minus 5. 6 minus 5. You got 1. 7 minus 4. When you subtract 4 from the 7, you got 3. Next column, 4 minus 1. You got 3. Next column, that is 10,000's column. 5 minus 3 is 2. You got your difference. Right? What is the last number in the subtraction? The top number is called minuend, right? You called it minuend, right? And what is the next number? The number which you subtract is called the subtrahend. Very good. And the result of subtraction is called, this is your result. Result of subtraction is called difference. Very good. Some of you remember, the result of subtraction is called difference. The result of addition is called what? Right. The result of addition is called sum. The result of subtraction is called difference. Now we have completed our one task of the question. We have find the difference. Okay. Now the second task is check your answer. So to check your answer, how we check the answer of subtraction? कैसे check करेंगे हम? Is our answer is correct or not? How we will check? We check our answer with the help of addition. We remember how we check our answer with the help of addition here. So if you add these two, if you add subtrahend and difference, if you add subtrahend and difference and you got the minuend as answer, so your subtraction is correct. So you can say that your subtraction is done correctly. Means if you add both this number and got this in your answer, you can say that your subtraction is done correctly. So add the last two numbers, that is add subtrahend and difference, to check the subtraction. What is the process? You will add the subtrahend to the difference. So add subtrahend plus difference equals to minuend. Add subtrahend 10,000, 1,000, hundreds, tens and ones. Subtrahend is 3, 1, 4, 5, 1. And difference is 3, 1, 3, 3, 2, right? I am adding subtrahend and difference. 1 plus 3 is 4. 5 plus 1 is 6. 4 plus 3 is 7. 1 plus 3 is 4. 3 plus 2 is 5. Now check. Check this and the first number. Check this and the 5 at thousands, right? 10,000, 4 is at thousands, 7 at hundreds, 6 at tens place and 4 at ones place. If this and this minuend, if your last answer and the minuend is equal, then you can say that we have done our subtraction correctly. Thus, you observe that your this answer and your minuend are same. So you can say that your subtraction is done correctly. No need to note it down right now. You can write this answer in your book. Let's take the example B. Okay, I am going to do D for you. I am going to do D for you. Okay, which one I am solving? I am solving D. B and C you have to do by your own. Okay. Here, let 10,000, like 10,000, 1,000, hundreds, tens and ones place. 8, 6, 4, 4, 5, 3. 8, 5, 3, 0, 7, 1. And do not forget to put this symbol. Okay, now start subtracting. Always start subtracting from the ones column. So first on ones column, then tens column, then hundreds column. Okay, likewise you have to solve. So start from the ones column. 3 minus 1, you got 2. 5 minus 7, you cannot subtract 7 from the 5, as 5 is smaller than 7. So you have to take the borrow now. So when you ask for the neighbor, ask to neighbor for borrow, it becomes 15 and it has given the borrow as. So here only 3 is left. Now 15 minus 7, how many left? 15 minus 7, give me first reply. 8, right? 8 is your answer. Now 3 minus 0, 3 minus 0 is 3. Next column, 4 minus 3, 4 minus 3 is 1. Next column, 6 minus 5, 6 minus 5 is 1. Last column, 8 minus 8 is 0. You know that this large number is minuend. This number is subtrahend, the number which you subtract from the given number. Subtrahend. And it is your result. Result of subtraction is called difference, right? Now we have done our one task. One task, we got the difference. Now next task is to check our answer. That is, our answer is correct or not. So to check, for checking, what is the rule? We use addition. We use addition to check the result of subtraction. We use addition. So which two numbers I will add to check my result? Which two number I will add to check my result? I will add subtrahend and the difference, the last two number of the whole subtraction. I will add the subtrahend and difference to check my answer. What is this step? Add subtrahend to the difference. So add what is the subtrahend? 8 lakh 53,071. And what is the difference? 11,382. I am adding. We remember, we add subtrahend and difference to check our answer. Now add. 1 plus 2 is 3. 7 plus 8. 7 plus 8 is, tell me the answer. Do it fast. 7 plus 8. 15. 1 carry, 1 plus 0 is 1 plus 3 is 4. 3 plus 1 is 4. 5 plus 1, how many? 6, right? 8 plus 0 is 8. Good. Now check your this answer with the minuend. Now check minuend and your answer. Are they equal? If they are equal, means you have done your subtraction correctly. If your this answer and your minuend are equal, that means you have done subtraction correctly. So check, at x place 8 is there, 8. 6, 6, 4, 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 3, 3. Right, it means our subtraction is correct. So you can write in the answer, thus our subtraction is done correctly. So part B, C, E and F you have to do by your own, okay? Now let us do question number 2. Question number 2. Now we are going to do question number 2. In question number 2, 3 parts are there, A, B and C. A, B and C. Question number 2, part A. Your minuend is 13,253. Your subtrahend is 2,323. Your question is like this. It is given in the row. But to solve, what you will do? You will arrange the numbers in column. You will arrange the numbers in column. Okay? So I am arranging the numbers in column. Then only subtract. First arrange the numbers in column. I have arranged the numbers in column. Now we are doing subtraction. So put the symbol of minus. Now subtract. 3 minus 3, you got 0, 5. When you subtract 2 from the 5, how much left? Subtract 2 from the 5, 5, you subtract 2. How many left? 3. So write over 3, over here. 2 minus 3, 2 is smaller. You have 2 sticks. You cannot subtract 3 sticks from here. So you have to take the borrow from the neighbor. You cannot subtract 3 from the 2, so take the borrow from the neighbor, left hand side neighbor. When you take the borrow, it becomes 12. It gives borrow, so here only 2 is left. Okay. As you borrow 1 from here, right? That is why when you give 1 from the 3, you give 1 to your friend, only 2 is left. So only 2 is left here. Okay, now solve the hundreds column to get the answer. 12 minus 3. 12 minus 3. How many left? Do it fast. How many left? 9. Good. 2 minus 2. 2 minus 2. 0. 1 minus nothing. 1 as it is, right? So you got the difference. One task you have done. You have to do what here? Subtract and check your answer. Question number 2 is subtract and check your answer. So you have done subtraction. Now second task is check your answer. So to check the answer of subtraction, what you will do? You will add the subtrahend to the difference. And when your answer and minuend are equal, then you can say that you have done it correctly. So let's do it. What you will do to check the answer, you will add the subtrahend and difference. So, subtrahend is 2, 3, 2, 3. Now, difference is 1, 0, 9, 3, 0. Add both of them. 3 plus 0 is 3. 2 plus 3 is 5. 3 plus 9. 3 plus 9. 3 plus 9 add how many? 3 plus 9. Right, it is 12. So 2 here, 1 carry forward. Now add this 2 plus 1 plus 0 is 3. Now 1 plus nothing. So 1 as it is. Now compare your this answer with the minuend. A thousands plus 1, 1, 3, and a 10,000 plus 1 is there in both the numbers. A thousands plus both the numbers have 3, and hundreds plus both the numbers have 2, tens plus both the numbers have 5, ones plus both the numbers have 3. Means your this answer and minuend are equal, and it shows you have done subtraction correctly. You have done subtraction correctly. Let's do part B. It is given in the row. To solve, what you will do, you will arrange the numbers in column. So I am arranging in column. Your number is 24,364, and the next number is 14,336. You are doing, you are performing which operation here? Subtraction. So do not forget to put the minus symbol. Now you can subtract. Start from the ones place. 4 minus 6. You cannot subtract 6 from the 4. As 4 is smaller, you have 4 sticks. How you will subtract 6 from it? How you will cut the 6 sticks? 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 you can subtract. So, we have to take the borrow from the neighbor. So, when you take borrow, it becomes 40. And if this 6 has given borrow to the neighbor, here only 5 is left. Okay, now solve the ones column. 14 minus 6. Now 14 is the larger number and 6 is a smaller, so you can easily subtract. 14 minus 6. If you have confusion, draw 14 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now you want to remove 6 sticks. So start removing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 sticks we have removed. Now count how many left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you will write 8 over here in the ones column. Now solve the tens column. 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. 3 minus 3, 0. 4 minus 4, 0. 2 minus 1, 1. So your difference is 10,028 is your difference. Now you want to, we have completed one task. We find the difference. We have subtracted. Now we want to check our answer. So to check our answer, what we will do? We will add which two numbers? These two or these two? Which two numbers we will add? Right, we will add these, subtrahend and difference. So let us add with me and write subtrahend first. And difference 10,028. We have arranged both the number column wise. Now to check the what we do? We do addition. So put the plus symbol. Now add 6 plus 8. Start, always start adding from the ones column. It is ones column, so add these two. Here first 6 digit, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus. Next is 8, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now start counting how many 6 plus 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So you will write 4 over here and 1 in carry. Now add these 3 digits in tens column. Now come to the tens column. 1, 3 and 2. You have 3 digits. So you will draw 1 stick plus 1, 2, 3 stick plus two stick. Now count how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total 6. Now move to the next column. 3 plus 0 is 3. 4 plus 0 is 4. 1 plus 1 is 2. Now compare this result with your minuend. If this result and minuend are equal, then yes, your subtraction is done correctly. So now check 2, 2, 4, 4, 3, 3, 6, 6, and 4, 4. So right, our this result and our minuend are equal. It means we have done subtraction correctly. Now let's do the part C. Now let us do part C. Part C I am doing here. You can see that the given number is in row, so you cannot solve like this. First you have to arrange both the numbers column wise, then you can do subtraction. So first arrange the number, given number in columns. Now subtract 4 from the 7. Subtract 4 from the 7 you got. If you don't know how to subtract, then draw the 7 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now cut the 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now count how many left? 1, 2, 3. So your answer is 3. Now subtract 6 from the 2. Now you have only 2 sticks and you want to remove 6. You cannot remove 6 from the 2 sticks. So now you have to ask for more sticks from the neighbor. It becomes 12. It give one stick. So here only 6 is left. Now solve 10th column. 12 minus 6. 12 minus 6. Draw 12 sticks and remove 6 from it. You got 6 as your answer. Now move to the 100th column. 6 minus 7. 6 minus 7. You cannot subtract 7 from this 6. Now again you have to ask for the number to the neighbor. It becomes 16. Now you can subtract 7 from the 16. As it has given one borrow to the neighbor, here only 1 is left. Okay. Solve the 100th column. 16 minus 7. So draw 16 sticks in rough work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now remove 7 from it. So I am removing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I remove these 7 sticks. Now count how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 sticks are left. So I am writing 9 in 100th column. Now move to the next column. Move to the thousands column. In thousands column, you see that 1 minus 3. You have only 1 stick. You cannot remove 3 from 1. So now you will take borrow from the neighbor. When you take borrow, it becomes 11. As it give 1 to the neighbor, it becomes 4 only. Okay, now solve this column, thousands column. You have 11 sticks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now subtract 3. That means remove 3 from it. 1, 2, 3. You have cut the or removed the 3 sticks. How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. write it over here. Now check the 10,000s column. At 10,000s place, 4 minus 5. You cannot subtract 5 from the 4. So, you will take the borrow from here, it becomes 14. And here only 3 is left. Now, subtract rough 14 sticks in rough work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And remove 5 from it. So remove 5 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many left now? Count. You have removed 5 sticks. Now count how many left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write 9 over here under the 10,000s place. Now the last column, lex column, 3 minus 2. How many? If you don't know, then draw 3 sticks. 1, 2, 3. 3 minus 2. So remove 2 sticks. How many left? 1. Write 1 over here. Okay. So this is how we have done one task. We have got our difference. The result of subtraction is called difference. We got the difference. Now, you have to check your answer also. So, for checking the answer, what is the process? You will add subtrahend and difference. So, add subtrahend and difference. It is your subtrahend. It is your result difference. Add them. Subtrahend is 2,53,764. Difference is 1,98,000. 963. Add both the numbers. 4 plus 3, 7. 6 plus 6, 12. So I am writing 2 here and 1 is regrouped with the next column. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 9. Do it fast. 8 plus 9, 17. I am writing 7 here. 1 regrouped with the next column. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 8, 12. So I am writing 2 here. 1 carry. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 9, 15. So 5 here. 1 carry. 1 plus 2 plus 1, 4. Now check. Now see your minus 1 and your this result. 4 at lex, 5, 10 thousands, 2 at thousands, 7, 7, 2, 2, 7, 7. Your minuend and your this result is are same. Both the numbers are same. Your minuend and this result are same. It means you can say that thus we have done subtraction correctly. Thus we have done subtraction correctly. So our exercise is over here. Do the remaining questions which I have given you by your own self. Okay. Keep practicing maths at home. Till then, till the next class, bye students. Complete your classwork copy. Bye.